So, what a difference a day makes here. Yesterday, we had a nor'easter come through, and as often happens after nor'easters here, some high pressure moved in, and it's extremely cold, about 20 degrees Fahrenheit, and windy, probably in the single digits with wind chill. But the valley is extraordinarily clear. It's beautiful.